Hello, welcome to Silvercast's new series of video all about eating good and using healthy ingredients. My name is Pepper, and before working for Silvercare, I was a professional chef. A good food is something that I'm passionate about, and I think that it's possible cooking every day with healthy ingredients instead of buy something already prepared. This week we're gonna talk about tomatoes.
Tomato can be used for a lot of recipes. Can be used like for tomato soup, for tomato basil pasta, for tomato salsa, ratatouille, in salad, sandwich and tarts. But today I'm going to use a tomato as topping on a fresh pizza. I'm going to show you how to make the dough and then we will add the topping. So for making your pizza dough you need 650 grams of plain flour, 2 teaspoons of salt, a 25 ml of oil and 325 ml of water and one sachet of yeast. So now I'm gonna mix. I'm gonna put the salt, I'm gonna put the water with the yeast inside, and I'm gonna put the olive oil, and I will mix all together. I use the flour because we might need a bit of more flour, and I start mixing. Once your dough is ready, should be looking like that, elastic, yeah, not too dry. We're gonna put back in a bowl, yeah, and we cover for about 2 hours in a dry, warm place. After 2 hours, your dough is now ready for cook. Before working with the dough, make sure your hands are cleaned and the surface is cleaned. What's gonna happen? We're gonna put a bit of flour on the surface, so in that way the dough will not stick. And now you're gonna work your dough. I make every dough around 200 grams. In that way I needed 4 balls. Every ball is one pizza. I start working the first pizza. Pizza with fresh tomato is ready, and thank you for watching, and don't forget to share your pizza with us.